myself in't. And I were the first that ever dissembled in such a gown. I'm not tall enough to become the function well, nor lean enough to be thought a good student. But to be said, an honest man and a good housekeeper goes as fairly to say as a careful man and a great scholar. The competitors enter.
Jove bless thee, Master Parson.
Bonus dias, Sir Toby. For, as the old hermit of Prague, who never saw pen and ink, said very wittily to a niece of King Gorboduc, that is, so I, being Master Parson, am Master Parson. For what is that but that, and is but is?
To him, Sir Topaz.
What ho, I say? Hasten this prison!
Well said, Master Parson.
Who calls there?
Sir Topaz the curate, here to visit Malvolio the lunatic.
Sir Topaz? Sir Topaz, good Sir Topaz, go to my lady.
Out! I'm a vocal fiend! How vexest thou this man? Talkest thou nothing but of ladies?
Marvelous, Master Parson.
Sir Topaz, never was man thus wronged. Good Sir Topaz, do not think I am mad. They have laid me here in hideous darkness.
Fie, thou dishonest Satan. I call thee by the most modest of terms, for I am one of those gentle ones who will use even the devil himself with courtesy. Sayest thou that house is dark?
As hell, Sir Topaz.
Why, it has bay windows, transparent as barricadoes, and the clear stores towards the south-north are as lustrous as ebony, and yet thou complainest of obstruction.
I am not mad, Sir Topaz. I say to you, this house is dark.
Madman, thou arrest. I say, there is no darkness but ignorance. Fare thee well.
Sir Topaz! Sir Topaz!
My most exquisite Sir Topaz!
Nay, I am for all waters.
Thou mightst have done this without thy gown and beard.
To him in thine own voice, and bring me word how thou findest him. I would we were well rid of this knavery. If he may be conveniently delivered, I would he were. But I am now so far in offense with my niece that I cannot with any safety pursue this sport to the upshot. Combine by to my chamber.
Hey, Robin! Oh. Jolly Robin! Tell me how thy lady does!
Fool?
My lady is unkind, purty.
Fool!
Alas, why is she so?
Fool, I say.
She loves another. Who calls, huh?
Fool, as ever thou wilt deserve well at my hand, help me to a candle, and pen, ink, and paper, and as I am a gentleman, I will live to be thankful to thee for it.
Master Malvolio?
Aye, good fool.
Alas, sir, how fell you beside your fine wits?
Fool, there was never a man so notoriously abused. And I say to you, there was never a man thus wronged.
But as well, then you're mad indeed. If you be no better in your wits than a fool,